And it's hard to put my finger on it completely, but part of it is, a big part of it was the spirit and people's openness and people's open-heartedness. And it's really true. I mean, you guys take it for granted. This is your world, so maybe you can't really picture another way of being.
Yeah.
But people just, they made time for us. They were open to us as outsiders. People showed joy, curiosity, empathy, a lot more than they, you know, here than they do back home where
right.
I'm from.
Yeah.
And so that I spent, so this summer we drove from Nairobi to southern Malawi through rural Tanzania, rural Malawi. And these were really poor areas, you know, a level of poverty that I had not experienced in the United States. Mm-hmm. But the kind of the warmth that I felt from people, and it was really amazing. And that's what I took away. I thought, if people in this part of the world can have so little, yet be so open, and be welcoming to us as outsiders, then, you know, this is a beautiful part of the world I want to spend more time in.
Absolutely.